How about this character? What can you tell us about Rain?
Rain. Well, I can't say much because, well, number one, I don't want to get fired right away. I mean, I just started. But what I can say is that she is one of five world killers. She was bioengineered in a lab from Krypton, just like Kara and Clark. But her motives are much different than any of the other villains that we've seen on Supergirl Season 1 and Season 2. She's not out to kill everybody. She's not out to rule the Earth like other villains have. She has a very specific agenda, and her story is really quite heartbreaking. It will be, at least. So that's the spoiler that I'll give. Not really a spoiler, but...
So, no, good. I asked the question.
I was going to say, what about what makes her a worthy friend for Supergirl?
I think, and I hope that I'm not speaking out of turn when I say this, but I think they have very similar powers. So in that way, I think that, and also, you know, she's one of five world killers. She's going to be, I think, Kara's greatest match so far.
Is it fun? Sorry, is it fun to play a villain?
It's always fun to play the bad girl. Absolutely, yes.
Do you have a cool costume?
I can't say much about my costume, but I will say it's pretty kick-ass. From what I know, I haven't seen it yet, but it's going to be really, really special.
How much have you dipped into the comics in creating the character for yourself?
Yeah, I watched... I'm almost finished with season one. I have a baby. I have a two-year-old, so that sort of takes up most of my time, and I have to prioritize. And when I put her down, I'm ready to go to bed. So I'm in Vancouver right now, diving into Supergirl, not only the TV show, but sort of everything that surrounds it, which is fun because it's not, you know, I mean, I'm a fan of the genre, but I don't know much about it.
So, your husband was on Brothers and Sisters with Greg Berlanti.
That's right.
You guys, he very much brings in, he kind of creates a family with him. Is that something that you've, that has made this experience more special? Is there any chance of your husband being on the show at some point?
Oh my gosh, I don't know. That would be awesome.
Who should he play?
He should kill my character.
Oh man.
That would be awesome.
Okay.
Actually, I should kill him. That would work better. No, Greg really does create a sense of family, and it's so, and you know, I worked on Brothers and Sisters for five episodes. Dave and I were almost about to get married, and they brought in a new character for Justin to play, and they asked me if I could do it, and that's just a testament to Greg and how he likes to keep it in the family. And you know, working on this show now is just really special because it feels like it's come full circle, and to be given this opportunity is, I feel really grateful. These guys here are so amazing. You can tell that they're a very tight-knit group, and they've welcomed me right away. It's going to be a fun season, and I think it's going to be much different than what we've seen so far on Supergirl in a really great way.